डियर स्टूडेंट्स, स्टैंडर्ड 10th सोशल साइंस चैप्टर 2 कल्चरल हेरिटेज ऑफ इंडिया ट्रेडिशनल हैंडीक्राफ्ट एंड फाइन आर्ट्स वीडियो नंबर 4। इफ यू रिमेंबर दैट इन वीडियो नंबर 1, 2 एंड 3 वी टॉक अबाउट ट्रेडिशनल हैंडीक्राफ्ट। सो टुडे वील एक्सप्लोर फाइन आर्ट्स। इन दैट टुडे म्यूजिक एंड डांस वील डिस्कस अबाउट म्यूजिक एंड डांस इन डिटेल। नाउ before explore this we'll discuss about Indian fine art, singing, playing, dancing and performing roles of different characters is a unique features of Indian culture. So let's explore this in detail. So first number we'll take music. As usual I mention here the main topics, or you can say main characteristics of the particular topic. First of all, Indian music is unique from the point of view of tune, rhythm and harmony, and so it is different from the music of other countries of the world. As we all know that our music is totally different from the other countries of the world because due to our tune, rhythm and harmony. Now I write here another one is that Samved. As we all know that there are 4 Veds, Atharva Ved, Rig Ved, Samved and Yajur Ved. Out of that Samved, one out of the 4 Ved is considered to be associated with music. Richas of Samved are sung with a tune and harmony of music. Now that I will mention over here, Richas of Samved are sung with tune and rhythm. Tune and rhythm of music. And as you all know that due to that only, Samved is also called the Gangotri of music. Now music involves both singing and playing. Singing means, I think so that you have remember or you have seen that many singers. Now what is playing? So playing in the sense, playing any particular musical instrument, for example tabla, sitar, tanpura, sarangi, etc. So these are the playing of music. Now another one that we'll talk about, Indian music can be divided mainly into 2 parts, classical music and folk music. I not mention here, but please remember this, Indian music is divided into 2 parts, classical music and folk music. But that classical music that I will mention here, we have 5 main rag or ragas in classical music that are first number Sri, second number Deepak, third number Hindol, fourth number Megh and fifth number Bhairavi. Apart from this, it is believed that all these rags naturally come out of the Panchmukh of Lord Shiva. We all know about that. These all rags naturally come out from the mukh of the Lord Shiva. And many texts were written on music in earlier or in ancient time. But today we'll discuss three books written on music that I will mention here. So in that first number, Sangeet Makrand. Now Sangeet Makrand is the name of book which written on music. So I write here the detailed information of this book. A music scholar Narad. I make underline of important part also, who had written Sangeet Makrand in about 900 BC. So please remember the numericals, and that is why I make the underline to the main parts of it. Another one of this book, it describes Venus and 101 rhythm, which are useful even today also. So please remember the numericals. Sangeet Makrand, a book written by Narad in 900 BC, and it describes the 19 Venus and 101 rhythm, which are useful even today. Now another book, second number, Sangeet Ratnakar. Now information about this book. The writer of this book or text was Pandit Sarangdev. So Pandit Sarangdev written Sangeet Ratnakar. Now he lived in Daulatabad. Or you can say Devgiri also. So he was familiar with south and North Indian music. Apart from this, most important information about this book is that Pandit Vishnu, please remember student, it is a different who has not written this book. Pandit Vishnu Narayan Bhatkhande Please remember the name, so I make underline. Pandit Vishnu Narayan Bhatkhande considers Sangeet Ratnakar संगीत रत्नाकर एज द मोस्ट ऑथेंटिक बुक ऑन म्यूजिक एंड इट इज बिलीव दैट लुक हियर टू डिफरेंट नेम वी हैव संगीत रत्नाकर बुक इट इज रिटन बाय पंडित सरंगदेव सो आई मेक अंडरलाइन ऑल्सो पंडित सरंगदेव ही लिव इन दौलताबाद सो ही इज फैमिलियर विद द बोथ द म्यूजिक साउथ एज वेल एज नॉर्थ बट अपार्ट फ्रॉम दिस अनदर पंडित विष्णु नारायण भतखंडे कंसिडर दैट संगीत रत्नाकर एज द मोस्ट ऑथेंटिक बुक ऑन म्यूजिक सो नाउ थर्ड नंबर बुक विल डिस्कस थर्ड नंबर संगीत पारिजात नाउ संगीत पारिजात इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट बुक ऑन म्यूजिक सो आई नॉट राइट दैट स्टेटमेंट बट डायरेक्टली विल राइट द राइटर्स नेम पंडित अहोबल had written this text in 1665 please remember the numericals on northern hindustani music Now, apart from this other information that he had noted a one important characteristic features of all the rags saying that the rags have their own individual identity and characteristics. It means this Pandit Ahobal note down that all rags have their original identity. He has described 29 types of tunes. He has described 29 types of tunes. Now students, we'll discuss other informations orally also. I will not mention each and everything. Apart from this, during the time of Alauddin Khilji, I think so you have remember the name of this person, Alauddin Khilji, talented Amir Khusru was a very famous due to his contribution in the field of music. And poetry due to his contribution it means Alauddin Khilji is a royal people or royal emperor and during his time his reign you can say Amir Khusru who was a very talented person and due to his contribution in the field of music and poetry he was known as Tutiye Hind or you can say in Gujarat it is called parrot of India in the Indian history apart from this in 15th and 16th century this bhakti movement was started in India. Apart from this, Tansen and Dudgal Tanariri are considered as a rare jewels of music of 15th century. I hope that you have remembered or you heard these two names, Tansen and the Tanariri, the Dudgals of they are considered the jewels of music during the 15th century. Now, we'll take today's another topic. You can say dance and as we all know that we all like this but we'll see what is the little more information about dance the word nritya has been derived from the original Sanskrit word nrit it means this word nritya that came from the original Sanskrit word nrit now dance is one of the mediums of realizing the beauty with taal and lay as we all know that we all like dance also, because in dance what happened, we can see that realizing a beauty with taal and lay. And even though the dance is realization of aesthetic joy also. Now another information about that Shiva, or you can say Shiv, the originator, I mentioned the underline, Shiv, the originator of dance, is the Lord of dance. Lord of dance. And that is why Shiv is therefore also said to be Nataraj. It is the main word, Nataraj. He was the first to bring down a music from the heaven to the earth to teach. Why? To teach this art of dance to the people. It means Shiv is therefore, it means why the Shiv is known as the Nataraj, because he was the originator of dance. And as you all know that, I think so you have seen also that Shiv Tandav. Okay, so this music was already in the heaven, and he was the first person to bring this music from heaven to the earth to teach this dance to the people. Now in India we have a variety of traditional classical dances like Bharatanatyam, Kuchipudi, Kathak, Kathakali, Odissi and Manipuri. So this detail will be getting in next video, and in next video we'll talk about different types of dances, traditional dances of India. So in today's video we talk about music and three books of music and dance. So thank you, students.